So I'm going to do another reaction video today, and this one is called 5 Disturbing Deep Web Videos, Episode 1. So yeah, the deep web. I would never go there. I don't recommend you go there because it's just, I mean, it can be helpful for things, but there's a lot of bad things too. So let's see how disturbing these videos are. Let's watch together, shall we? Okay, let's get to it.
I came across this first video when I clicked a random link with no description. I'm not even sure what happens in the video or if it's even real, but I'll let you guys be the judge.
Freaking deep web. What the? Did you turn into like goo? It's like disappeared.
Now, if you're into the deep web, you've probably seen this next video titled Blank Room Soup. A few different YouTubers have tried to debunk it, but there are many different theories as to what it actually is. Some say the man is being held hostage, some believe the video is completely fake, and some say these costumes were stolen from a stage performance and then later had this video emailed to them. Another one? What the fuck? Really? I don't know what to think. Now this next video had no title, just a brief description. All it said was, ISIS terrorist blows himself up.
What? Ooh. I didn't even see what happened. It happened so fast. I can't see shit. Okay. Well, if a terrorist blows himself up, I mean, but yeah, taking people with them, not good. Okay.
This next video is a series of short clips I found on the same site as the last video. Each clip is only a few seconds long, so it appears that deep web users are also into making vines.
Palm tree. Really? Ew. What? Ooh! No, ew. Are they just trying to give people nightmares? Really? Or somebody was on acid or something. They made this shit. Okay.
Be sure to subscribe to me.
Okay, so I did not like the jump scare shit that scared the crap out of me. Just no. That was not funny. Okay, so what have we learned? Don't go to the deep web. Don't do it. Oh my god. I'm still shaking a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, so yeah. I'll see you guys next time. With something else we'll watch together and maybe freak out. I don't know. Alright. Well, have a good day or night, wherever you are. Please like and subscribe. Bye, guys.